I'm Hillary Mintz here near 91st and Fond du Lac. Behind me here, this is where police have been investigating an early morning homicide. They're still out here, still investigating. Now, this is in front of Milwaukee Machine Tool and this business. It happened in the parking lot, and it was a little bit before 6 a.m. Police say that a 21-year-old man tried to rob a 24-year-old man. The 24-year-old ended up somehow shooting and killing the man that was trying to rob him. Now, that 24-year-old has stayed on scene. He's been cooperating with police. But the medical examiner's office just took away the shooting victim. No other information. We're trying to figure out if these people had any connection to the business here. That remains unclear at this point, and no comment yet from the business where this happened. Again, we're at 91st and Fond du Lac in Milwaukee.